Welcome to Angular Learning. Angular is a front-end framework which helps to develop web applications that provides app-like experience. This tutorial is practice-oriented and coding-driven. Each video in this tutorial is designed in such a way that it is possible for a beginner to complete the activity mentioned in each video. To make the most of this tutorial, I'm going to demonstrate on how you can go through this tutorial. Use the playlist of this tutorial. To go to the playlist, click on Simple Academy, then click Playlist, and then select Angular Tutorial. Always play the tutorial videos in a separate window. Just click and drag the tab, which will place the tab in a separate browser window. This makes it possible to easily switch between the other browser tabs. Go through the videos in full screen. When going through the video, whenever required, you can pause the video by pressing space. Using Alt plus Tab shortcut, switch to the browser or command prompt or code editor to perform the activity mentioned in the video. Once the activity is completed, switch back to the video using Alt Tab. Now, to continue playing the video, we can press space again. Once the video completes, it automatically switches to the next video. You can make the most of this tutorial if you can take the approach mentioned in this video. Let us get started.